Lovelies, it's me, Simply Sherry, helping you make home and entertaining simple. Today I'm going to show you how I set up for a Christmas cookie exchange that I'm hosting in my home. So we'll just start here on the right. I have some paper plates. I decided to use paper plates instead of the white ceramic plates because it's just going to be easier to get stuff cleaned up afterwards. Today's Friday, Saturday. On Sunday, I am actually coordinating a Christmas dinner for 250 people. So I just wanted to make it less work as I can, but you know, white ceramic plates are great. And then also these paper plates, a couple nutcrackers. They came in a set from Home Depot. This is from the Target Dollar Spot. So what I did was to pick a theme. And so I decided on nature and nutcrackers. So you could see a few nutcrackers throughout. And then these are garland that were from the Dollar Spot. And I cut them, made them into circles, added twine, and hung them with command hooks on the wall to just add a little bit of a backdrop instead of just the wall. Since this is wood, they'll be putting their baked goodies here. I got a paper doily and just put it inside. So the guests are bringing 2 dozen cookies, 1 dozen for the party and another dozen for the exchange, which I will show you that table in a little bit. So they can pick this one or this wood platter. I also have some white plates. I put some placemats across just to add some color against the white plates and the white tablecloth. And I just love these from the Dollar Spot. They are string Christmas cookie cutters. These are also battery operated candles that flicker. We are also using this sled from the Dollar Spot to put cookies in there. So on this table it's pretty much the same, just a different style of nutcrackers. And same thing, the stars, the wood platter, the white plates, the flickering battery operated candles on these coasters, also from the Dollar Spot, and then some trees on the end. So this is what the table looks like without the baked goodies on them yet. If there are not that many baked goodies for the number of platters that are out, I will just take a few out. To the left, I have this armoire that used to be my home office, and I took that out and I was using it as storage for different things that I use for home entertaining. I do plan to let go of this armoire, and because I just use it for storage and it's kind of bulky. So I have a few appetizers and I've put another set of string lights here from the Dollar Spot. Those are the green ones that are in the shape of a Christmas tree. Isn't that fantastic? It's a cookie cutter for a Christmas cookie exchange. I just thought that was perfect. Here are some trees from Walmart, and I decided to use plasticware again to just save me some time as far as cleanup. And then I just have bamboo picks in this wine glass. These are the crock pot hookups where they connect over here, and then you just use one of the outlets there. You can have up to 6 of these. These are 2 1-quart, and then 1 2-quart, and then there's a 3.5-quart, but that was not available. But anyway, this is good enough. These are all the appetizers that I'll be serving tonight. And with the bamboo picks, I have here the homemade meatballs and that sauce where it's grape jelly and chili sauce. We have 3 spoons here for the meatballs, the spinach artichoke dip, and the olives that are already marinated. I just got them from the store, and then just put a few sprigs of rosemary in there. That helps it to look nicer, then it will add that aroma. So for those olives, I also have picks here. I think I got those from Party City. They look like this. And then here is a small 2-tier tray, and then a couple bowls of tortilla chips. These tortilla chips are made at our grocery store. We love those. If you ever see my grocery hauls, I always buy those. And then this is endive, carrots, and bell pepper. That is what the appetizers look like in this armoire. I decided to do a hot cocoa bar and a Martinelli's bar. I'm doing a separate video for that, but I just wanted to give you an overview of what it looks like. And again, I use the same string lights. These are the red mittens from the Dollar Spot. And then those are where the flutes are. And then you've got some nutcrackers and the mini Christmas tree with nutcrackers on them also. Here in my kitchen, I've set up the table for the exchange part of the party. They are going to put their 1 dozen cookies on these placemats there. And then I've set up these Dollar Spot containers as the containers where they're going to put the cookies and take home. So they'll first put tissue paper in there and then pick some cookies, put it in, then they can fold it and tape it down, put a sticker on top. And then lastly, as a favor for coming to the party, we have these cookie cutters that were from Target. They were 99 cents each. So here you have a stocking, star, snowflake. There's even here a Christmas light, mittens, snowman, here a gingerbread man. They're really cute shapes and they're a good quality and I love the different colors. So we're gonna cut the ribbon here using these scissors and then we just tie it to one of these holes here in the container. So I think it will hold really nicely. So the main thing with a Christmas cookie exchange is to have each person bring 2 dozen cookies, 1 dozen for the party, 1 dozen for the exchange, and to make sure to set up the area where they're gonna be taking the cookies home. So they're not just grabbing it from the same table and then putting it in a Ziploc. I think making it something like this where, you know, they can sit around and chat some more and pick the cookies, talk about the cookies, share recipes, and stuff like that. It's a lot nicer ambiance. Santa, tonight I don't want a brand new car. Mine is just fine, fine, fine. Santa, this time I don't need the extra cash. I'll budget this time, time, time. I don't want the things that money can buy. No, I don't know. That happen? Can you make that happen? Santa, for me, Santa, tonight I'm being responsible. The things I have will do, do, do. Santa, it's time I need the. Look at that with the gingerbread, the star tree. This one is what? A bow, Christmas light. How did we get all different ones here? And the snowflake. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you're new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button and join me on this journey to making home and entertaining simple. Please leave a comment below and let me know if you are hosting a Christmas cookie exchange. I'll see you in the next one. Bye. I'm waiting long for you. So be my princess for life.